Hello, everybody. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Kai. I didn't just say hi. I said Kai. My name is Kai. Kai with a K. I'm hanging out here, just roughing it, looking for a forever home, and wanted to see if, I could try this dating site. Like this eHarmony and Match.com thing you single humans have out there. So, tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a 3.5-year-old terrier mix. I'm yellow in color and weigh about 45 pounds. I'm a girl. I'm not lying about my weight. So, very sweet girl. But I can be very picky with doggy friends, especially female dogs. Boy, that sounds like you humans. Just kidding. My best friend is Remy. He hangs out with me here, and we are thinking that I may be better off at home without any other dogs, unless, of course, it's my best bud, Remy. I'm an escape artist, so a secure privacy fence would be best for me. I'm fearful of loud noises in a home, so a calm environment would be best for me. And I would love a rural country home environment, none of those busy subdivisions where they're putting homes right on top of each other. I'm a very active girl, so hiking or running would be fun, but absolutely no dog parks for this girl. We can end up in kind of like a desperate housewife situation. So I'm good on a leash. I can be reactive when I see a dog or a small preying animal or something in the distance, like a squirrel. I do need a lot of training. I love kids, at least the ones I've been around. Additionally, you know how you human females have cat fights at times? Well, I don't do cats, so that would not be good. But I do require a fence yard so I can run and play to my heart's content. I would love to get adopted, or I hear there's this thing called fostering as well. I'm not picky either way, so one of those would be great. Feel free to send me an email. Yeah, I got one of those. It's roarcanine@gmail.com. roarcanine@gmail.com. Thanks. Hope to see you soon. Oof.